On September 29, 1918, Allied forces broke through the Hindenburg Line, a formidable system of German defensive fortifications on the Western Front that served to prevent the Allies from advancing further into German-occupied territory.